Putting a Windows USB driver mini disk in my GameCube. You won't believe what happens.